All right, and we are back with more Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. I think we're in the last chapter of the game. Oh, there's treasure. All right. As soon as we open up. All right. I'm trying to see here. I think there's only one or two treasures in this chapter. We just found one. So that may have been the only one. But the rest of this is just fighting. So, yeah.
Over, Drake.
Can't believe I missed that dude. He ran up on me and I still missed his ass.
Uh-oh.
See, we starting with the bullshit today. That was really stupid.
Yeah. He's hiding. Flush him out. Go.
I hate to have to waste this ammo on these guys. Okay. I mean, bruh. One shot. Who's gonna get it? All right. Well.
All right.
Did the dude get got? Oh, I didn't think I was gonna find any more of those. Definitely go for those weapons. Damn. Who shot them? Okay, well, whoever it was, thanks. I don't understand. Oh, maybe maybe I shot him and then he shot his homie.
There we go.
No, that is not I want to keep that.
What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow! That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear.
Just like the darts when they shoot them with
spades. But wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know it.
Strangest shit.
Pretty crazy.
They've seen some strange shit, so...
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? When you say we head down there and end this thing, once and for all.
I'm with you on that. I love this. I love Uncharted 3, but I had enough of this end. This end game. This shit right here is terrible.
The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Yeah, give me a hand with this, kid.
Just being real, cause man, these enemies on here have been a fucking headache.
Gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Oh shit.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
I'm with you. Hey, bro. Beautiful city, though. There's the other treasure. Very last one. All right, no more treasure hunting.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door.
All right,
Shit, get down!
What the hell? Oh, I see one dude up there, and I hear another guy. Oh, there he goes. Oh man, F this. I'm not gonna. What is he seeing? Did he already jump down?
Keep your eyes open, Sully.
Why it's good to hold on to that gun. And keep finding more of it too. Where the hell is Sullivan even at? Okay, found more of them. We'll take that. Oh, you can only hold 12 of these. Okay.
Alright, all clear. Down this way.
Okay. Damn, I don't even want to touch that damn water.
Crap, Sully, we got more company.
We've got them trapped.
Damn, so I'm gonna go back up these stairs.
Look out!
With sniper. These other bullets up here too. I ain't letting it go to waste. One shot kills. I might want to save these for some special enemies. The ones that be shooting from ledges and shit. Just gotta get past this pole. Shit. Okay. Come on. Get back right. Okay, where is that dude shooting from? I think I see him out there. There he goes. Man. These dudes up on these ledges, man. You just... Keep you one of these just in case. Oh, shoot. Well... As much as I want to get it, you know what? I'll grab the hammer. For some crowd control. That's fine. I'll just switch if I need to.
No, no.
I don't even know what the hell that was. Tell them to say, oh, okay. Trying to watch these dudes at every corner, man. Okay.
Into the water.
Hey. Sweet.
What the hell is this?
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Crap. Sorry about that. You really need to go through here slowly, methodically. Like, I don't know. Big ass treasure chest right there that we cannot open. Great, fantastic. Some pop in, that's nasty. You just know the dude's gonna come running out, right?
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered.
They can't see them, like, peeking around the corner right there?
Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Hell no, that shit never works. Split up. Just shoot a rocket launcher over there right now. We got one. Like, right there at her. Boom. Credits start rolling. You can go get shawarma or some shit after it and smoke cigarettes. Like, whatever you need to do.
Sully.
Sully! No!
Oh, God. Trip balls again.
Come on, son. Get up. Come on. Please look, tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things. Come on. We gotta move.
Please tell me that neither one of y'all swallowed in that water.
I have a nickel.
Apparently not.
Oh my God,
where's that coming from?
I have to get out of here.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Fast. Unbelievable. Wow.
I have a nickel. Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo.
Everybody out. Quit these guys. Don't they know we're gonna get buried here? I sure as hell do.
Gotta get rid of that dude. God damn it, move! God damn! Such a tight space! If the goddamn thing would just stop fucking shaking, man. My God, bro.
Place is coming down.
I have a nickel. Every time you said that.
Keep them away from Marlo.
Everybody out.
Goddamn.
Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
I'm telling you, they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
My God, bro. Jesus Christ, man.
Gotta find a way out.
This fucking guy up here, bro.
Fall back.
And the goddamn... My God, this is just fucking this. This shit is incredible, man.
For every time you said that.
Kick them away from Marlo.
Quit these guys. They know we're gonna get buried here.
It's the perfect enemy. You can't, you gotta do something to kill one, and you, so you can't take out the other one, and they just wreak havoc on you. God damn. more on my way, Sully, goddamn! Yo, these been one-shot kills for most of the game, and all of a sudden now they can't do anything. Nope, not what I want to do. My goodness, man. What the fuck? One-shot kills is what I need. What?
Over here, Sully. Up this way. How are we gonna get out of here?
How are we?
Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Dude is just rocking me, man. Just rocking me. Jesus. I'm serious. Like, it's been a long time since I died this much in the game. I mean that shit. Like, I've died a lot on this game. Way more than I intended to. I didn't mean to go all the way around this thing. Oh god, I really took the long way around. I don't even know how the hell Sully made it up here. Dude, he spends so much so many bullets with that big ass gun and literally kills nobody.
Up here.
What the hell? I have no idea what the hell is happening right now. Thank you.
Don't look out.
Okay. Oh, there it is. They have them like perfectly set up to be able to get shots in on you first. Like they're at the top, and you can't aim there yet because of certain reasons. And
this is the way out.
I don't know what the hell Sully doing, but he gonna have to move his ass.
You break.
Like, think about it right there. Why would you wait to shoot them? Just really think about it.
Follow! I can't reach. Come on, kid. I'll pull you up.
Nathan! Drake! Are you worthy of the name? Earn this, as Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die.
Hell, yes, the hell you can.
Give me your goddamn hand. Here.
Wow.
Stop it. The hell are you doing?
I can't. I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No.
Well. We noticed, Drake.
Three goddamn bullets! Where the hell did we get this? Three bullets!
How the hell did you do this with three bullets? Oh my god, bro. Shit! Hell, Sully moving faster than Drake ass is. Come on. No. Really didn't look like we made that last step. How the hell did that dude get up there? Alright. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Motherfucker. Come on, this dude done got clothesline, bro. You know how many people be knocked out by that shit? Yeah, bite his ass. Fuck him. Why is this dude not done yet? What the fuck? Come on. Come on, circle. Shoot this dude! Quit talking! Yes. What the fuck, man? Like, you shoot this dude! Like, you don't sit there and like, I'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight! Fuck the joke! Like, the one-liner shit!
Hold on!
Oh my god. Jesus. Man.
Salim! Buddy! Get on! Come on! Yalla!
Shit. We finally got through this one. My goodness, bro. Like, where the hell has Salim been this whole damn time? Oh boy.
My God.
Yalawi.
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah, I would have probably hopped. I had to hop something. Man, that this game, I can't even lie, dude. I don't remember this game being this tough. Like, this one was rough, man. I can't even lie. Like, my skills on Uncharted waned or something. Like, because this shit got me. I was like, I was losing bad. I'm like, God, dog, like, why am I dying so much on this game?
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father, lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen, I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? Yeah, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Very true.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better.
Oh.
Get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, we're this way.
But
come on. Trust me.
Oh boy. Trust him. All right, bro.
Not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
Yeah, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.
Yeah, I'm not getting on without three parachutes, bro. All right. Well, that wraps up another one. I'll be moving on to part four. In a little bit, have some other things I want to take care of, but So some other games and everything I need to get through, but you know, this was fun in the beginning, and I got my ass kicked later on in the game, but hey, we got through it. That's all that really matters. But thank you all, as always, for rocking with me. Y'all know how I feel about these games. There's no point in me even reviewing these games. These are all awesome. It's just this one kicked my ass. It got me. I was like, man, what in the hell is happening in this game? I was taking it deep. But thank you guys, as always. I appreciate everybody that's checking out the series. I hope you guys are laughing and at me getting my ass kicked. But I appreciate you all, man, as always. And if you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe, guys, if you dig the content. And come back for some more. Like I said, I'll be doing part 4 and Lost Legacy. The Legacy of Thieves collection thing they had. I'll be doing that shortly. I just got some other stuff I need to get out the way, some RPGs and everything. But I will come back to this and some other things too. Until next time, peace.